Recommending approval of over $4 million in claims filed by victims of a Detroit area doctor who conned patients into getting cancer treatments they didn't need. That update was given to a judge who's overseeing the case of Dr. Fareed Fada. Right now, 81% of the 741 claims are fully or partially eligible for payment. Final approval rests with a federal judge in the months ahead. Fada is currently serving a 45-year prison sentence.